So I'm still here in Israel, but I met up with a couple fellow travelers. This is my mom and dad, if you don't know them. Want to say where we are?
Yeah, this is the kibbutz that I worked at 45 years ago, for 2 months when I was 17.
What's a kibbutz?
A kibbutz is like an agricultural community. It's kind of like a commune.
With mom and dad, and today we're exploring the old city of Tzfat. It's one of the oldest and holiest cities in all of Israel.
Thank you.